Good morning from Istanbul. We just woke up in the apartment and unfortunately we do not have water. So we had to shower and brush teeth via bottled water this morning. That was freezing cold bottled water because it was in the fridge overnight. Anyway, so we're on our way right now to Hagia Sophia, all the tourist sites, bright and early to try and get there at 9 o'clock for their opening to avoid the crowd. So let's see some cool sights today. So we just got off the subway, probably about a 20-minute subway ride. We are 9:30, half hour after opening. Slight line, but we're about to see this beautiful thing, the Hagia Sophia.
Oh God, why me? That's a song that the world sings. Tell the truth, but be careful how you word things. They say cause people ain't ready, but I know the same soul control your brain jelly. So I aim steady, ignorance remain deadly. The kingdom is within, so real kings ain't petty, get it? I don't need ice, water is fine. Much rather learn how to turn water to wine. Yeah, and we still in the club, sitting back, sipping yak, just feeling the love while the DJ do his thing. Universal language, feel the bass, let it transcend your anguish. I'll be watching from a booth in the back, seeing people change clothes cause the truth is back. You're infinite, don't need rim spinning to feel it. No amount of sinning can kill it.
You're infinite, don't need rim spinning to feel it. And no amount of sinning can kill it. No, you're infinite, don't need rim spinning to feel it. And no amount of sinning can kill it. You're infinite, yeah, you're infinite.
Now take a couple of seconds to feel it.
You're infinite, yeah, you're infinite.
Now take a couple of seconds to feel it.
Just got in Basilica Cistern and it looks pretty darn interesting. I think this might be the highlight, the one. Yeah, this is the one I'm most looking forward to today. Look over here.
They got a lot that they can say and do to try to make it seem real, but that'll make it true. Nah, what makes it true is when they get you, you and me to believe in it and relay it to the next man and spread their lies like a bad disease, infecting everybody's minds, we all casualties. Now we're so overwhelmed that we can't conceive a better life for ourselves or our families. So these days...
Alright, I found me some Medusa. There's something straight in her eyes. Okay, yeah. Just wrapped up Basilica Cistern. This place is pretty darn cool. Probably one of the highlights of our trip so far. So there's another site in this square that we gotta check out. However, we're getting really darn hungry because it's 12 o'clock and we didn't even have breakfast. So before we hit that other site, time to grab a bite. All right, kind of weird, they're bumping. Forget about Dre in front of the mom. Whatevs, no big deal. Right now we are on the Hippodrome, so chariots used to race on down here. I don't think they had this stand back in the chariots, although that would be kind of a cool effect, right? Here's the obelisk. Got some scratches on it, I don't understand where those came from. There's a drone flying over and being attacked by seagulls right now. You can see it right there, getting close to the minaret. There it goes. All right, we got about 20 minutes till prayer time. So we're gonna go check out the Blue Mosque before it gets really busy. Looking forward to this one.
Trying to narrow down my focus and concentrate on the folks that I hold closest. Can't keep dwelling on everything that I think is wrong, cause in the end when you blink it's gone, and it's your energy that lingers on, and I believe it's your memories you bring along. So every friend, every enemy, you bring them all. Yeah, so they can try their best but can't control what's behind the flesh. Don't stress.
You're infinite, don't need rim spinning to feel it, and no amount of sinning can kill it. No, you're infinite, don't need rim spinning to feel it, and no amount sinning can kill it. You're infinite, yeah, you're infinite.
Now take a couple of seconds to feel it.
Yeah, you're infinite, yeah, you're infinite. So take a couple of seconds to feel it.
Yeah.
we don't really do lines. Well, we kind of do, just not this type of line. It's an hour, winding all the way down that street there. So we've only got 20 minutes, so we want to go back to the Blue Mosque when prayer ends, and we'll get to go in there. So
entering the Blue Mosque.
Here I am at the Blue Mosque. We just missed the main prayer, but they told us tourists aren't allowed. And, some people are doing some prayers. I'm surprised the little kids running around. Pretty interesting. Look at them go. It seems like they're playing. I don't know how that doesn't disturb. Oh my gosh, they're hitting each other. It's probably uncalled for. It's absolutely stunning here. To really get a figure for the scale of this place. One of those is half a hand. So two hands per one of those. It's crazy. Get a better view of it over there.
All right, we needed a quick snack before nap time, before we head out. Daryl got a burger, bacon. I got a shake at Shake Shack. Never been there before. They don't think they have any locations in Canada, but it's a pretty good shake. Nothing's waiting to be buzzed. Disappointing?
Sad.
How does this make you feel?
You want to get punched in the gut?
I'm not sure how this really makes me feel. I think it's kind of inappropriate. However, so we just witnessed a Melvana Kaladin Rumi whirling dervish ceremony at this. Kind of neat inside. How do I describe it? No cameras allowed, so I have to describe it to you via. So first off, two guys came out and brought rugs out, and they were followed by three more individuals came around, so five dervishes total. They kept bowing for the first part, giving praise, and then they proceeded to start their whirls. And they had two different rounds of whirls. They did sort of a star formation, one guy in the middle and four guys around. And then the musical ensemble on the side, and the seating is probably three or four tiers around there. Anyways, the great part about this, it's not the hokey tourist type of dervish, although this is a tourist venue. It's not like they just get a random individual to dress up and start twirling out in front of dinners. It's actual, it actually abides by the official religious beliefs. So, great ceremony. You paid 60 lira, so 30 bucks for it, but definitely well worth it. And if you do come to Turkey, I recommend you check out this place. Fisherman behind me, fisherman up top, and all throughout the bridge is a whole bunch of restaurants. So we're gonna check out what kind of snacks they got, and then head back to the Nargile Street, have some smokes, some coffee, and some beer. And all the way back up to that tower there, and to our hotel room for the night. So here we are down Nargile Street. The whole street is basically Nargile cafes, and it's like a giant hot dog company. So I guess we just picked the most comfortable seating.
Hey, this looks kind of cool. They have hybrid Nargiles here. Watermelon, strawberry. We're gonna give that a go. We're in the sun right now, as usual. Awesome. Watching the soccer game.